before the Lord, and also to set a precedent to the witness that I am. If any man finds any just cause or lawful impediment why these two should not get married today, you can raise your hands, sir. You don't know? You're the first man that drained me out. So, if you... any man can find any just reason or lawful impediment why these two, Simon and Amanda, be married today, you may state it now forever, hold your peace. And I can see that everybody is okay. So we praise God. Simon, may I ask you today, do you know of any just cause why you, even in this last moment, should not marry Amanda?
No.
Thank you, sir. Amanda, may I ask you today, do you know of any reason, even at this moment, where you should not marry Simon? Thank you very much. So I call to witness everyone on this charge that both this man, Simon, and Amanda are willing today and find no reason why they should not be married. And so, under the great auspice and canopy of God's great power and the reverence of His name, we have allowed this couple to now stand and turn to each other, hands in each other's hands, as they would say their vows. Simon will first start and then Amanda. And I'm going to...
I promise to be patient and to remember all things between us are rooted in love. I promise to nurture your dreams and to help you reach those dreams that are still to come. I promise to share my whole heart with you and to remember and show you how deeply I care for you. No matter what the challenges may come, I promise to love you.
Okay. Here I am with you. I'm the best. I'm the best version of myself because you bring out the best in me. You have made me a better person, and for you, I want to be the best person you've ever had or will ever have. You make me feel worthy of the most respectful and loyal love that I've always wanted and desired my entire life. When you are with me, I just feel loved to the core. I feel blessed to have a friend, lover, and soulmate all together in one loving person. I promise I will never give up on you. I want to grow old with you and take my last breath in your arms. I adore you and love you from the depths of my heart and soul. I want our love and togetherness to last for eternity. One look at you, my whole life was in line. I prayed for you before I called you by. I can't believe it's true. I get to love you. It's the best thing that I'll ever do. I get to love you. It's a promise I'm making to you. Whatever may come, your heart I will choose. Forever I'm yours, and forever I do. I get to love you, and they say love is a journey. I promise that I'll never leave whenever it's heavy to carry. Remember this moment with me, that I will love you forever.
With this ring,
I
pledge my love.
I pledge my love.
And devotion to you.
And devotion to you.
Amen.
Amen.
Simon.
Simon.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I pledge my love and devotion to you.
I pledge my love and devotion to you.
Amen.
Please help me welcoming Mr. and Mrs. Simon Poole.